Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Bhagat Gowd. Today we are going to render only the shadows without the source that the shadow was falling on. This will be useful when someone asks you to create a transparent PNG so they can put the PNG image on whatever background they want. A lot of green screen videos you find online will use the same technique. We have a simple burger 3D model casting a shadow on a plane. All we want is to make the plane disappear, but not the shadow. So, we have to select the plane, then go to Object Properties, then Visibility. Here you can see an option called Shadow Catcher. As the name says, it will catch the shadow. Enable the Shadow Catcher and the plane will disappear. Now go to Render Properties, scroll down a bit, click on Film and enable Transparent. Now we can see the shadow falling on the plane without the plane being visible. Let's render it. And save it as a PNG. If you want to render it as a green screen, all you have to do is go to Composite, click on Use Nodes, add an alpha over node and place it in between. Add a viewer node to see what's going on. We are seeing only white because we connected to the wrong image input. So connect it to the other image and now we can see our render. Let's change the white background to green and that's it. Now we have a render with a green screen background. That's it for today. For more useful Blender videos, subscribe to my channel. Bye.